bum buckler.
I can't open
it. And we're back. It's Daddy D and Rafi D, and today we are joined by Mrs. D, Rusa D, Abia D, and Sophie D. Oh! And today we are doing And today we are doing toxic waste. Oh, me dad!
And we okay. Mentioned Baby D!
Baby D is in the house! Baby D in the house!
How do you open these?
Whoa! High five, Baby D. Okay, Baby D is tough. Okay, so we are all gonna eat a toxic waste.
Oh god.
When
oh,
we've opened it up.
Mine's crossed.
We're all gonna look at that.
Whose fault is that?
It's taken a long time to get the whole family D in the house ready to do it. Get your whole one in, Mrs. D. I mean, you're not Mrs. D, you're Sophia D. But whichever D you are, she's going for it. She's already in. Wait, hold it. Hold it. 3, 2, 1, and. Well, not bad so far. So far, so good.
I thought
this
was
going to
be bad.
Okay, sick.
Oh, we got biscuits.
Not that bad. What do you think, maybe?
It's like strawberries and cream, isn't it?
I like strawberries and cream, but like slight taste of cream.
It does not taste good.
Mm-hmm.
It's alright.
It's not that bad. I think it's
fine.
I don't think it lives up to its name.
No.
I mean,
toasted
it
waste.
Starts off quite salty and then quite a sweet taste.
Mrs. D is giving you the important review of precisely how it tastes.
Okay,
it's getting
a bit
sour. It's salty with a sour taste. Abia D, how do you like to rate the experience of this?
As in what? Sour or?
Tasty, horrible.
Okay, for taste, I rate it a 3.
A 3.
It's not like salivating here.
Oh, right.
I don't really like the taste, but sourness, it's like 5.
Hmm.
No, 4 or 5.
And Hunzadi, what would you like to
I
say?
I think it's quite nice. I'd probably say like 8.
I think it's quite nice.
What's the sourness that's got to taste good?
8 for flavour?
8 for flavour, and for sour, I'd probably say like.
Mama D?
I'd probably say 8.
Disappointing.
Disappointing! Oh! Well, criticism of toxic way.
You never
asked. I think he can hold his face and go, I'm disappointed.
I'm disappointed.
This is not toxic, this is just. Waste.
No! Oh!
Baby!
You got done!
Never
reviewed
me.
Raby, what did you think?
Taste.
Raby D?
Zero.
Taste
sour?
Zero?
Two.
Two. Sophia D?
I'd agree. Sour, probably two. Hardly sour at all. It's more sweet.
I hate the taste.
So what did he say?
It's like normal sweet.
It tastes like vomit. Mixed with egg, it is a boiled sweet egg.
Without the sourness.
With egg, it's just so bad.
But it's not disgusting, it's not particularly sour.
It's horrible. These are the worst things ever.
They're not the worst things ever.
Dang.
I think we say toxic, no waste.
Yes.
Don't forget to subscribe to RaifyD's channel to find out more weird stuff. See me here with eggs. See more stuff. People vomiting. People getting injured on slopes and stuff like that.
Maybe we should try another flavor.
No thanks.
Maybe we should try another flavor another time.
Later.
Au revoir, mon ami.
Bonjour.
Sayonara. Buongiorno.
So why did you say bonjour like that?
So I didn't say that.
Bum buckler.